How's it going, everybody? So, whoa, bit of a frame drop there. There we go. Today, we're going to spend a little bit of time working on the... I don't even know what to call this. I guess it's just a house. I guess it's not technically a fortress. Weird looking house, but whatever. So, and then afterward, we'll be doing some training. Or, not necessarily in that order, now that I think about it. Because I actually want to cook up some of this cobble into. Well, I have some stone. No, let's cook some of this. I think 2 stacks would be good. I have glass, so that's good. I need to get rid of some of this inventory. And all right, that's better. So. Let's start training. Because I've been neglecting to do that. Wait a minute. Oh. I thought that was a red Electabuzz boss, but it was just getting hit by whatever's fighting it. Oh! 2 Electabuzz are fighting. Interesting. What does Electabuzz drop? Nothing. Spiro. Is it Ghastly? It's getting dark. Whoa, froze. I'm still playing in this awkward position, and I probably will be until, I finish the Kingdom Hearts games. At least until I get to the PS2 games. Which is basically just going to be Kingdom Hearts 2. So, unless I can figure out a better way to set this up, I'll be playing in this kind of awkward position for a while. And I'll just have to make do. There's an Abra! Abra's teleport. They're fun to get near. Whoa, that's a cave. There's Rhyhorns over there. Oh, there's some wool. Couple of Rhyhorns going at it. Kinda hoping we can get a water boss to spawn. But it doesn't look like we're gonna be that lucky. Especially a boss carp. A boss carp would be amazing. Oh, all right. Where's that Goldeen? Pikachu, fight the Goldeen. Quick attack. Try a great ball.
Goldeen.
Please catch. Waiting. Yeah! Alright, there's our water Pokemon. Sweet. Now that we have that, we'll never need a... Well, wait, we have to evolve it first. Once we evolve it, we'll never need another boat. Of course, we already never need a boat, because we have Fearow. Is anything spawned in that pit? No. Wow, Rhyhorns just really don't like each other. Huh. I don't know why I hit that. Eh, Rattata's are too low level. Here's a Dewgong. I don't see a Dewgong. Which always fun. There's a Lickitung. Not what I'm looking for, though. Heather Nidorino. I have one of you. Still trying to find a boss to drop that will drop a moonstone for me. Yep, nope. Growlithe would be another cool one to find. I can catch a Growlithe. That would be awesome. Yep. Oh, jeez, I need to eat. Baked potatoes! Kangaskhan. Dodrio. Don't really care for Dodrio. Rattata. Still don't care for you. Electrode. No. There's a trainer. Farfetch'd. Where are all the lower leveled ones that aren't super low? Medium level Pokemon. That's what I need to spawn right now. Like, teens. Oh, that's something dying in a wall. That's what's going on down there. Alright. Well, things aren't wanting to spawn. Magikarps, they're not worth crap for experience, though. That's nope. Wasn't a boss. Dive. Douche. Douche. It was clay. I don't need clay. Oh my god, this is so slow. You know what? I don't really feel like building the day. So, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go look for Mew. I'm in the mood to hunt for Mew today. So, we need to get over there. I don't want to fly over because I want to kind of keep low to the ground and scan for bosses while I walk over. Crap. Like, what is that? Oh, it's just a really small Arbok. Oh, look, some steak and leather. Alright. Jungle biome. Geronimo! Well, that was lackluster. Alright. Into the biome. Let's go this way.
Goldine.
What is dying in the wall?
Goldine.
I don't know. Oh, it's probably a Magikarp.
Goldine.
Oh well.
Goldine.
Oh, we are out of jungle. Nope. Oh, jeez. What is that? Oh, a Weaving Bell. Cool. Don't care. Almost fell off. And I did fall off. I was trying to get the vines. Navigating through the dense jungles, hunting for the legendary and ancient Mew. Wait a minute, is that what I think it is? No, it was just the grass. I thought there was a thunder shard over there. Ah! No! No! Up! Let me up! Thank you. Whew. Didn't want to be down in that pit. Oh. There goes the sun. Huh. Wow, not a whole lot spawning. Must say. Oh, jeez. Right. I heard a Venonat. You know what? Screw it. Every new rule. Every basic Pokemon that we don't have, that we encounter, we will fight it. And try to capture it. Because I really have been neglecting the Pokedex. Hup. What is that? Oh, is that a Psyduck? Hup. Oh crap. How? I'm not even gonna argue with that. Well, apparently Zackins wants to fight first. Despite the fact that I already have an Atkins. Okay, we're both paralyzed. This is lovely. Hey! Yay! There goes the Atkins. And Pikachu! Get rid of Tail Whip. I want Electro Ball. Let Psyduck go. I could've... Wasn't there just a... Psyduck! There you are. Hi, Psyduck. Oh, God. You're only level 5. Thundershock. And you're dead. gotta be honest. Kind of expected that. That is a Gloom.
Bellsprout.
Hi. Hi, Bellsprout. Electro Ball. And it's dead. I hear that Tangela. Oddish! Oddish! Stop!
Oddish.
Quick attack! Why are these all so weak? Wait, what's over here? Oh, those are Venomoth. Not what I hunt. I do not hunt the Venomoth. I hunt for only basic Pokemon. That includes Mew. Because technically Mew is a basic Pokemon. Oh! Saved it. I am so lucky I have installed the minimap, because otherwise I would be completely lost right now and have no way, which no clue which way is home. Hello, Venonats. You might actually pose a challenge. Bug. Bug is weak to flying and fire. Screw it! Give it a try. Go! Oops. Go! Vulpix! Ember! Quickly, use Ember again! Ow. And again! Sweet. Venonat. You're in a pit. Ember! Oh, wait. You're within capture. Send out the Grace Ball! Two shakes. Three. Now the click. Yes! It's Venonat. Is that boss? Dang it. Ekans always kind of look blue to me. Eat another carrot. Oh, there's an Oddish down there. Neato. Oddish! Vulpix is the one that needs trained anyway. Come on! Come back here! What the? Okay, could have sworn a Bellsprout just right in front of me. Quickly! Ember it! And it's dead. What happened? Oh, sweet. I just got an apple. Ember. Ah, crap. Electro Ball. That did absolutely nothing. Let's see what Quick Attack does. Even less. Just keep spamming Thunder Shock! Damn it! Vulpix. Ember. Yep, that lasted a while. Go Fero. Fury Attack. And Pursue. Peck. Peck it again. Yeah. Fero, you... No, you don't need Mirror Move. Right. It's Poliwag. Scyther. No. Nidorino. Poliwag, come back here. Nidorino. Nidorino. There we go. Poison Sting. Peck. Double kick. Yay! Ooh. Focus energy can go away. Still no sign of Mew. However, given the state of our Pokemon, it is time to head back to the house. Out! Hip, hip, hip. Sprint! Jump! Jump! It's a neat arena. I keep seeing the blue and getting excited, and then it's just a neat arena. What's over here? Doosh, doosh. Neat arena. Jeez. Splash. How far are we from home? Not far. I know there's a Ponyta over there. I'm breaking the rule just because of the state of our Pokemon. And a pit. You. Goosh. Right. Pidgey. Yep, I killed it. Let's go back to the jungle. Where's a gold duck? Boing. Boing, boing, boing.
Carp. Carp. Goldine. Goldine.
Ow. Jumps. I got those mad jumps. Oh, crap. And then I fail. Please? Mew? Mew, please? Mew, please? Why is there a Rhyhorn in the jungle? Oh, he probably came from up there. Awesome. Oh, crap. Oh, it's a trainer. I was like, what's a Sammy? Oddish. There's a Tangela and an Oddish in this bush. Oh, now there's no longer a Tangela in this bush. Vulpix! Come out! Ember! Wow. Okay. Where's that Oddish? Still stuck in the... Ember! Okay. Oh crap. Well, that was almost cool. What else is around here? Poliwag. Mr. Poliwag. Mr. Poliwag, hold up. Poliwag. I'm gonna hit you with Nidorino.
Nidorino.
Peck. Poison Sting. Great Ball. I'm almost certain if this doesn't catch that this Poliwag is gonna die of poison. Yeah, Poliwag. Cool. Another one for the Pokédex. What's our current Pokédex? Right, doesn't tell you. It's Venonat. Wait, that's what we need. Did I catch a Venonat? I don't think I did. I think I killed it. Where is it? I hear it. Where are you hiding, Venonat? It sounds like it's right freaking beneath me. Alright, screw it. I don't care. Moving on. Wait, what's on your... Oh, he's a Caterpie on his shirt. Yep. Yep. Oddish. Where is it? Where is it? Ah! I should eat. Oh, that was totally useless. Holy crap, that's a vile plume. Okay, where is this venom at? Ugh, jeez. Snuck up on me. Oh, jeez. Looks like we are about at our time limit. Tomorrow, I'm gonna keep searching for Mew. Or just running around this jungle in general. Because I'm finding some interesting stuff. And we're catching more Pokemon, which is what we're supposed to be doing. So, let's see, where can I end the... Where would be a good place to end the episode? Oh my god. Up on this tree. It's the perfect spot. Actually, let's move over here. Okay. We're going to end it here. So, until tomorrow, I will see you all later. Bye-bye.